Oh, okay. I can look through the window though, just in case. Here's like a, I guess this was maybe a hot tub or a therapy pool here. 3.6. And then these must have been saunas. Yeah, here's like a, please take soapy shower before entering pool. Yeah, this was a sauna. This must have been the bathrooms. Oh shit, this leads right out to, this must have been locker rooms, is what it looks like. And this was a changing stall. Seats in the bathroom. Oh, this is the side with the seats. I'm so dumb. Here I thought they were gone. Okay, well hold on, I'll get a shot of it first and then I'll sit in one for you. Yeah, I thought those are gone. So over there, it looks like that was maybe the gym area, because we haven't seen like where they had all the workout equipment. Bathroom. Moved, right? Oh yeah. I thought a lot of that okay, yeah, maybe they just had it all around the. This part for sure is office. Mm-hmm. Yeah, these are largely the same and all cleared out. Management offices, maintenance office. Okay. And then this was a big room. This is the only area you're allowed to stretch in. This little corner.
Someone said carpet here because...
Yeah, it's all sticky. That they must have pulled it all up. Oh, this must have been like a...
Studio
for dancing or...
Stand or something. Yeah.